You see, evolution, especially the theory of Darwin, you know, Charles Darwin, he says human beings evolved from apes, and in their evolving or evolvement, there were stages of evolving, and as they were evolving, there are those that were closer to the apes, and there are those that went at least a little bit further away from the apes, and there are those that went further away from the apes. And he says the further they went is the more intelligent they became, but the closer they remained to look like apes is the more unintelligent they were. So you see, this theory of evolution is one of the things that fuels the racism that we are facing, because people believe they are superior than others because of that. It is an evolutionary mind, an evolutionist who believes that he is superior than the other. Because if we look at the biblical narrative, you look at the Tower of Babel, when the people of God had sinned in Genesis, when the people of God had sinned and God says, he confuses them, they speak different languages and they go to different kinds of places. Now, when they separated, people went to different places. Some went to the northern hemisphere, some went to... So people went to different places. Some were staying closer to the sun and some were staying at least a little bit further away from the sun. And those that were staying closer to the sun, they became black in skin color. And those that were... It's actually skin tone. And those that were further away from the sun, they become lighter in skin color. But that does not mean they are different people. They are still same people coming from the same bloodline, same creator. So when you find yourself discriminating, being racial, and yet you call yourself a Christian, you are not a Christian. That is an evolutionist mind. Because if you are a Christian, you will believe in the creation, that God created man in his own image. So then the question will be, who looks like God? Who has got the image of God? If others can be discriminated, if others can be allowed to be racist, who then looks like God? Is it one nation or one color that looks like God and the others don't look like God? Who looks like God? It is an evolutionist mind that discriminates. That is why Hitler killed a lot of Jews, because he believed they were inferior than his people, and therefore they deserved to be treated like animals. So then, who looks like God? Who was created in the image of God? If you believe you're superior than the other, who then was created in the image of God?